Howdy, lieutenants and economists.
The most volatile, evil, disgusting things on the planet, humans. If you have a video request, you can always go to assholeconsulting.com.
Yeah, I am gonna charge you, kids.
And that is the importance of not fucking up.
You are such an asshole!
Hi, all. Assholeconsulting.com. I have a young man who wrote, and he's got such a unique name, I'm actually gonna... He didn't ask to be kept anonymous, but I just will. Because it'd be like, wow, that's that one guy. Out of the 7 billion people on the planet, that's that one guy. I remember the video asshole did for him. Anyway, where do we go? Oh, there we are. Hey, yeah, so I'm currently a college student studying accounting. In my state, the board requires 150 credits to sit for the CPA exam, so I've been thinking of another major to couple with my accounting degree. The two that I have in mind are finance and information systems. But here's the thing. I'm mostly worried about being employable after college. I'm trying to figure out the benefits of adding a finance or information systems degree and how it could benefit me in the long run. To be honest, I do not know how finance could positively impact me. But with information systems, I was thinking I could gain a little tech knowledge before going on to pursue a certification from ISACA, such as the CISA. But I've been out of... I haven't taken accounting in years, so I don't even know what those boards are anymore. I remember FASB and GAAP. Those guys around anymore? Like I said earlier, I'm not really knowledgeable about how the job market works in real life, and I just want to know what else I could use to supplement an accounting degree that would boost my chances of getting employed. So any suggestions you have in mind would be helpful. I mostly want to know how I could couple an accounting degree with technology. It seems to be the thing now. Thanks in advance. Yeah, dude, finance degrees are worthless. And let me tell you a little secret about finance degrees. You're just going to do accounting. That's the only real skill you learn in finance is accounting. But then they water it down with theoretical, mathematical bullshit that no one's going to hire you for, by the way. Because that's left for the quants and the connected nepotistic blue bloods and all that. So if you got a finance degree, no one would find you any more employable. It would not accent or compliment your resume at all. Because you would presumably have your CPA. And people say, well, obviously he's okay at finance. He has a CPA. All finance is like accounting plus a couple other concepts of math, finance, forecasting, projections, and valuation. So the finance degree, you could teach yourself that shit with three Khan's Academy classes or just some tutorials. So don't even piss away your time on a finance degree. The IT, information systems, yes, that's the way to go. That is absolutely 100% the way to go because not only does it not take away from accounting, it's not like, oh, well, finance. It adds a completely different skill set, which not only would raise problems, like, oh, look, an IT and an accounting guy, that's kind of cool. If you got IT problems, he might be able to help. But it diversifies your skill set as well. So if you're having trouble in accounting or you go work for a big four and you find out that it sucks balls, which it does, by the way, you say, fuck this, I want out. Then you got your IT background to rely upon. And then plus, IT is just so much more employable. I mean, finance is... It's sales. It's all finance is. And lies. If you can lie and you can sell ice to Eskimos, you should go work in banking or investments or something like that. But if you can't tolerate that and you can't do the ass-kissing or the politics, I would absolutely go into IT. It's more practical. It's more realistic. It doesn't matter what your boss's opinion is. A bite is a bite, a bit is a bit, and your ACL statement is still correct. Yeah, I would absolutely do the information systems because then, and who knows, you might even find that as a hobby, which I kind of enjoy until I ended up getting too much work here. IT is kind of interesting unto itself. Completely different ball of wax. It will certainly exercise your brain in a different capacity. You might find it really cool to like tinker with things back at home. So yeah, absolutely. I would go with the IT one and fuck finance. Absolutely bullshit. I would not get finance. Yeah. So do the, get your CPA, but absolutely. Why are you getting that 150 credits? Because the board requires it and we'll make you a better accountant. But hey, we got to make sure you young kids piss away more of your time and money and youth getting degrees or classes you don't need. If you're going to have to bend over and take it up the ass, take it for an information systems degree. Best of luck. Toodles.